The U.S. Senate has confirmed that Larry Edward Andre, a ranking career member of the Senior Foreign Service class of Minister Counselor, to be the ambassador of the United States to the Federal Republic of Somalia. The U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken has welcomed the Senate's confirmation of his late ambassadors and said that it is an important progress as the United States needs its full team on the field to protect and advance their interests. He served as ambassador to Mauritania and Djibouti. He last held the position of charge diverse odd in term at U.S. Embassy Juba, South Sudan. Andre will replace Dolan Yamamoto, who has served as ambassador to Somalia since November 2018.